was originally from Greensboro, South Carolina, where he grew up and was a very talented athlete. He played baseball and football. He was managed to go to the University of Illinois on an athletic scholarship, but he went back to South Carolina after he was not accepted to be the quarterback of the football team, which he took as a slight against his race. Which other people have...
Maybe it was.
It may have been. But people pointed out they already had a black quarterback at the time.
Oh.
So...
Maybe it was just that he fucking sucked.
Well, yeah. That might have been it. But it also might have been like, hey, well, remember, well, the last time we had a black quarterback, we don't want to do that again. You know? And it's interesting because another fascination of mine as a young man was black quarterbacks.
Okay. I know you're going to want to fast forward through this part, but let's hear it.
Well, the black quarterback is a contentious position in American football because, like, for a very long time, people thought, oh, black guy can't play quarterback. It's a cerebral position,
you've
got to have the whiteys do it.
There's some old school racism and the whole...
Interestingly, the first and I believe the... No, not the only. But the first black quarterback to win a Super Bowl was in the 80s, Doug Williams, Washington Redskins, when Jackson's political clout was in full swing.
Thank God racism was defeated by a team called the Washington Redskins.
Right. They probably, the people who actually plan who wins the Super Bowl had to make that as a compromise. Like, yeah, we'll let a black quarterback win, but he's got to be the most racist name.
So if we were to count your hobbies at a young age, it was Ralph Nader, Dennis Kucinich, the concept of black quarterbacks.
Yeah.
Yeah, throw in the city of Cincinnati somewhere in there and you got
people
it.
People say they can't throw. They can. They're just
they
as
can.
Good as the rest.
Right. But my...
Thank you, young Anders. Some child wandering the streets.
You're just at the local football games trying to explain to everyone how black quarterbacks are like Ralph Nader. Yeah. They're like the seatbelt of the football team. Right.